Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. It's pretty challenging being a mom, and especially when it comes to feeding your kids. They get bored very easily. So I tried out some lunchbox ideas for my kids' lunchboxes, and today I'm going to share them with you all. I have made it egg envelope sandwich. So let's look into the ingredient list now.
The first ingredient we need is bread, and here I have 4 slices of sandwich bread. Next we need 4 eggs, 2 for each sandwich, and 2 cheese slices. Next I have a cup of onions finely chopped, 1/4 of a capsicum finely chopped, and a green chili finely chopped again. But you can alter the vegetables according to your choice. You can add in tomatoes and coriander leaves also. So we'll start off by buttering our breads. So here are my 4 bread slices, all well buttered, only on one side. Now I'm going to start preparing the egg mixture. For that I'm going to crack 2 eggs at a time. I'll add in some salt and pepper. Salt and pepper is of course according to taste, and after adding it we are going to beat our eggs well. Next, I'll add in a teaspoon of chopped onion, a teaspoon of chopped capsicums, and some green chilies according to taste. And we are going to mix it well. And our egg batter is ready. So we'll move on to the gas stove now. So I've put a griddle on heat, and now I'm going to toast my breads in it. For that, I'm going to put the butter side down and cook it till it is nice and brown. And I'll also place the cheese slice in one of the slices of the bread in the middle, and this will help the cheese to melt as the bread gets toasted. It's been around 2 minutes now, and I have been toasting my breads on low flame, and you can see how nice and brown it is. What I'm going to do is I'm going to place this bread on top of the cheese slice, and basically I'm going to make a cheese sandwich out of it. As you can see, it's nice and brown from both sides. So now we'll switch off this gas and prepare the egg mixture. If you want, you can use the same griddle, but I'm using a different one, and to it I'm going to add in a little bit of olive oil, basically to grease my pan. And I'm going to pour in the egg mixture to it. Spread the egg mixture all over the pan. After spreading the egg mixture all over your pan, place your toasted breads in the middle. And now we are going to basically wrap our bread with the egg. And here is our bread well wrapped with the egg. Cook it for another minute or two on low flame. Actually, we are going to flip it now and cook on the bottom side also. It's been another minute now, and I have just switched off the gas, and our egg envelope sandwich is ready. So we are going to serve it now. And you can serve it with a little bit of mayonnaise on top, along with some barbecue sauce. You can also use ketchup if you want.
My egg envelope sandwich is ready. Hope you all enjoyed this recipe, and don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you for watching.